This is a stir-fried or pan-fried Chinese broccoli with mushroom. And I'm using Harvest 2000 Vegetarian Bouillon Mix mushroom flavor. And it's my yeast extract and mushroom extract. Very unique flavor. 4 cups of Chinese broccoli and 1 cup of shiitake mushroom, slice them. 5 cloves of garlic, slice the garlic. Heat the pan. Add 2 tablespoons of oil in the pan. And I put in the garlic. Golden brown, I add in the mushroom, shiitake mushroom. Some of chili. Vegetable is ready. Ready to serve. Thank you for watching.